Ándate.
This is the fort. Looks like no one's been here for 100 years.
Hey! Maximus Matanzas? Talia?
Maybe they left a note. They wanted others to follow.
Clara, Maximus Matanzas was definitely at the fort. There's signs of a gunfight and shit thrown everywhere.
That sounds like them. Can you pick up their trail?
See, they won't be hard to track.
That's what I'm worried about. Rápido, Dani.
They tried to run with that?
Idiotas.
Pinga. So much vinyl.
Oye, comadre. Thank you, guerrilla.
Ningún problema.
Papo, go! Papo, move!
Bendición.
Papo, go.
That music must be Maximas Matanzas. Cojone, I'm not the first to find them. Okay, watch yourself, Danny.
Deserve everything they get.
Ginga, hope I'm not too late.
¿Qué coño?
That's the last of them.
Dale! Down or what, carajo? Ping! You must be Talia. Move.
What the fuck?
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
Clara, good news?
Papo!
Hola.
Clara, good news? Maximas Matanzas is safe and they've actually got a decent camp here. Bad news? They don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it time, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. Gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into. Now you want to talk to me?
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the Zubala Batidora, the ride that whips you around.
Look, if this is some kind of fucked up date...
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. He'll drag me back to that fucking swamp.
Hey.
that weapon.
Hmm?
Hey, over here! Hold on, man! Paño, need backup! Confirmado!
Mierda. Clara, I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara.
Bembe's in the church. Wonder if he's asking for forgiveness.
Paraíso's open to all Jaras who are true.
Viva Clara.
From my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key, and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye. You should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be?
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
soldiers. Simple job, my ass. Medic. Konyo, I see a Russian. But is it Dmitri or Vasily? Are you Dmitri or Vasily?
Dmitri. Who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First is... Come back! Okay. So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. Come back! So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you!
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool, like a man. My Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too, before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Idiota, Kusok! I never should have come to this godforsaken country!
Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
So you got my key?
Si, I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas. The key opens a safe at Via Judia Hotel. I need a black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Over there.
Move! Go! Go to watch out.
Looks like the hotel, and what a surprise, the army is here. Pembe, I'm at the hotel, and so is the army, but I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess, you want me to take them out.
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill those soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
Find out what the fuck that was!
If that fucking broke out of here, man.